And keeping on the theme of magic, it's time now for something very exciting. Here with a magical treat from the team behind the Goes Wrong Show, please welcome to Red Nose Day 2022, the Mind Mangler.
Hello. Welcome to Hogwarts.
Are you all Wizarding World fans?
Yes.
We just wanted to say a huge thank you to all of you for the amazing fundraising that you've done for Comic Relief. Tell us some of the maddest things you've done.
I sat in baked beans for 4 hours.
You really sat in baked beans? Someone told me that you dressed...
Give it up for the Mind Mangler. Oh, it's a technical fault.
Not very magic.
I mean... It's what I should have said, but it's a technical fault.
It don't matter. It doesn't matter. Tonight, as always...
For sprinkling some red-nosed magic dust on the commentary, right?
No. Remember before we live telly and it didn't go right? Well, I'm told this is definitely gonna go right.
And if it doesn't, don't blame us.
Here's the Mind Mangler.
I am the Mind Mangler, medal-winning master of the mind. I have a sense of taste, but it is a strange taste, for I can taste people's first names. You hear in the second row, please, nice and clear for all the audience to hear. What is your name?
My name's Mike.
Your name's Mike?
Yes.
Are there any Johns in... Mike?
Yes?
Are there any Johns in your immediate family?
No.
No. Are there any Johns in your extended family?
No.
No Johns at all.
No.
You could have helped me out there, couldn't you? Okay. Have you ever worked with a John?
No.
You've never worked with a John?
Never worked with a John.
One meeting?
No.
You heard of the name John?
Yes. Yes,
I knew it. Oh. This is not my only skill. I also have a sense of smell, but it is a strange smell, for I can smell what your job is. When you arrived here at the studio this evening, you checked your coats and bags into the cloakroom in the foyer. I was secreted in that cloakroom. I smelt every one of those coats and all of those bags, and from that, I was able to determine what your professions are. As I predicted them, I wrote them down, and the time has come now for me to reveal them. You in the front row, please, madam. Here, what is your job?
I work on a bingo site.
You work on a bingo site? Quite a niche one to start with. You work on a bingo, what, a website or like a bingo construction site?
A website.
A website. So you're on, so what does that mean?
I have to talk to the players and pay bonuses.
You have to talk to players and...
Pay them money.
Pay money out to the winners. Right, very good. That's why I wrote down, when I smelt your coat, that you work indoors. Very good. The lady in the ears. Yeah, what's your job? Yes.
I'm retired.
You're retired. Fantastic. That's why I wrote down, when I smelt your coat, that you are old. This is not my only skill. The time has come for me to reveal my bum. I'm so sorry, I'm so sorry. Absolutely not time for that at all. I'm so sorry. Never time for that. That's the teleprompter boys having a laugh at my expense. Please. The time has come for me to reveal my sense of hearing, for it is a strange hearing. I can hear the thoughts of playing cards. I hear them in my mind. I need a member of the audience to come up and join me on stage. Who'd like to come up and join me? Anyone? Anyone? Too keen? Anyone else? Anyone? Anyone?
Oh, I'll do it.
Thank you very much. Give him a big hand as he comes up and joins me, please. Big hand for him. Hello, sir. Now, can you please confirm we have never met before?
No, we do not live together.
Right. Right. What a strange thing to say. All right, okay. What's your name?
Steve.
Steve, right, okay.
No, Brian, isn't it? We said Brian.
Thank you, Brian.
I work in construction of only bingo halls.
Thank you, Brian. Now, think of a card.
Three of clubs.
No. Think of a card, don't say it out loud.
Three of clubs.
No. Think of a card in your mind.
Mind.
Not that one, all right? Think of a card in your head, not the three of clubs, that won't work.
Why?
Because you've told me what it is. Think of a different card.
Four of clubs.
No. Do not say it out loud, all right? Do not say it out loud. Think of a card.
In me brain.
If you have one. Not the three of clubs, not the four of clubs, and don't say it, right?
Right.
Right.
Five of clubs.
Not the five of clubs.
It was the five of clubs.
It was no, stop it. All right, stop it.
How'd you do that? No, it's like having Debbie McGee here.
It's
or
not
something.
Debbie McGee here, is it?
She's proper good.
She's not good.
But she's better than you
she's
are.
She's not
mate.
Better than me.
Of course she is.
Well, you think this is easy, do you?
Yeah, I do. Watch this. Are you there? What's your job? Sha-na-na-na-na. Cameraman for comic relief. Right, you are.
Stop
there.
It, all right? Stop it.
You're losing your cool.
I'm not losing my
well,
cool.
You are.
No, please.
Please.
Just never mind.
I'm.
Stop here, all right? Come on. What, you all think this is easy, do you?
Yeah, look, I'm all nodding.
Well, stop nodding down here. What, you think this is easy, all right? You in the purple there. You think this is easy? Yeah, you've changed your mind now.
I'm.
Now you've realised it's interactive. Okay, fine. You, what's your name here?
Joe.
Joe, I knew it. All right, fine, Joe. We'll try this, all right? You try, all right? If it's so easy, why don't you tell me? I'm going to think of a number between 1 and 10. Why don't you tell me, Joe, if it's so easy, what number am I thinking of?
7.
Well, that time it was 7. That's too easy. We'll try someone else. You on the aisle there. What's your name?
John.
John. Where were you earlier? I was looking for a John for 10 minutes here, wasn't I? I said we're early, Joe's there. I had to go through that guy's entire family.
I like this guy.
I don't like this guy.
This is a great audience.
This is a terrible audience. Right, can I have the board, please? Can I have the board? It is now. We've changed the whole routine. Okay, now, John, right. I'm going to think of a colour this time, all right? I'm going to think of a colour. I'm going to write it down, okay? Now, why don't you tell me, if it's so easy to read minds, what colour... Stop it, all right? Come on. You tell me if it's so easy to read minds... Stop it, all right? Come on. You tell me if it's so easy to read... thoughts. What colour, John, am I thinking of?
Mauve.
Mauve? Mauve. It is mauve, yeah?
It's amazing. It's all stupid. You're full of the kitchen.
Get off.
Trying to do my bit for me. Trying to help the charity out.
Thank you for the fantastic mind-mangler.